Okay, we're looking at a massage chair. This one, I normally don't do videos of this kind of thing. Too messy, too big. Basically, the issue is plug in the power. Yeah, it's doing its reset. So this is for the lower back, and that's the neck. This one goes all the way up, so that's their back. This is usually fully covered by nice cloth. So I press the power button full. It's doing its thing. Turn on the neck. Neck is not turning, but the up and down feature of the neck is working. It can go down or up. Okay, let's power up this guy. Shit. He's lost the plot. This was not expected. I removed a cover which was there. Okay, it uses that sensor to know when it's freaking ahead. Okay. Damn it. That little sensor. Okay, let me see if I can make it go back down. Or go lower, lower, lower. Damn it. That's for the bottom part. Damn, the cover is closed. Jesus, how do I make this thing go back down? I need to rotate the motor the other way. How? How do I apply voltage the other way around? Think. Okay, let's expose the wire. So we're going to apply 5 volts and let's see what happens. It's the ground. Do 12 volts. How do we make this motor? Turn back the other way. Okay. Okay. That's ground. No. 8 volts. Twelve volts. Get the other way. No, I can't get it to. I'm doing it on the wrong. Shit. Maybe I can make this motor go the other way. Let me see which ones are these ones. I think it's those ones. They're showing short, so that's why I can't touch them. Yeah, this is bizarre. I mean, a shitty situation. Like, what's stopping this guy from coming up? See, they put a magnet there. That's a magnet. That would normally. Then in that case, we'll bring our own magnet. Which, if we can find, and kids didn't take. So this will normally go down this way. So we're going to hold the magnet there. Okay, bring the power. Dude, fuck off. Let me try there. No. B. supply chain's working. So this motor runs these, okay. Then this motor will run these two, okay. There's to be another motor in there. We're making it go up and down. See, there's another magnet there. Okay, one of these I believe is short. Let's check that problem out quickly. Take that out. That's out. No short. Short is gone. We gotta figure out which one it is, okay. So we already tried that. Let's try this one. Okay, again we gotta kind of inject a hole in there. Yeah, that goes into this cable. Which connects here. How about the other one? Okay, let's try the other one. Okay, you can see exposed wires. Nothing's happening. No, nothing. That's the guy. He receives a magnet. Hold it there. There we go. Finally, I got it. God damn it. Okay. could use as a hall sensor, like in the laptops. To know when to stop. Makes sense. So now, finally, okay, so damn it, okay. Okay, power. Is it because that's not plugged in? Like we damaged the remote control connections. Yeah. I think we screwed up something. freaking damned. Get the fuck out. Last one. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm so tired of this shit. Let's see the fail happen with this guy. Okay. So we can fix that, no problem. Wow, this is really shit quality. Okay, quick diet check here. Okay, it's fine. 55 this way. Okay, no voltage drop. This cap is fine. It's going to fine. Fifty-five. No voltage drop. Okay. That's a dead short. Yeah, both of them are. This is just a jumper. It's also a ground. The fuse. Fuse is fine. And that's a cap, which is not shorted. 20 microfarads, 25 volts, okay. So the remote control connects to... the one with the four pins. That guy there. That guy there. Did I give too much power to the remote control accidentally? I don't know. Let's see if we can open it up. To me, it feels like there is a screw there. Oh, unfortunately, there's a screw there again. Why would anyone build a screw? Right here. Why? Yep. There we go. What the hell has happened here? That LED is fucked. This LED should turn on. So is this why this guy's not turning on? No idea. Okay, anything else may be wrong with this guy? And a piece of metal to make it feel heavy. Yeah, this, in my opinion, is you get what you pay for, I guess. Okay. Let's see if that's actually working. Voltage mode. So 0.38. Fuck, that's something really hot. Let's see what's getting hot. Yeah, it's a diode. See if I can find a diode for that. A7 diode. How the hell am I gonna find that? I think I just go for any diode on a motherboard that I'll find. Yeah, these guys are diodes, all right. One way, no voltage, the other way, tiny voltage. Just take that guy out. Okay. I think we'll have to do. Okay. Okay. Let's see what's gonna happen. Okay. Probably still burning. Check. Yeah. What if we don't connect the No weird behavior. The alcohol stays. As soon as they're connected, the whole thing goes mental. It's a problem with remote control. Oh, okay. Here we go. Yeah, there's a short on the remote control. Fuck me. Voltage going there. Ah, no, our main chip is coherent. Yeah, we gave it too much voltage. Let's see if we can take a photo. Keep it like that. Okay, we'll mark this as part one. See you in the next one.